name is Hannah. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Eden Garden English. Today I will talk about sheep in Thai wool. There are pools of water on the rocky shore. They are called Thai wools. Many animals live in Thai wool. Can you name this animal? These animals have five arms. It is shaped like a star. It is starfish. Can you name this animal? This animal has eight legs and two claws. Its body is shaped like an owl. It's a crab. Can you name this animal? This animal has one foot. It has shaped like a triangle. It's a snail. Can you name this animal? This animal lives in a groove. It has shell shaped like an oval. It's a mussel. Next, all about orcas. Orcas are mammals. Orcas are big dolphins. Orcas live in the oceans. Orcas are big dolphins. Orcas breathe air. Orcas are big dolphins. Orcas are black and white. Orcas are big dolphins. Orcas are called killiwhales. Orcas are strong hunters. Orcas hunt in pack. Orcas are strong hunters. Orcas have sharp teeth. Orcas are strong hunters. Orcas eat all the animals. Orcas are strong hunters. Orcas have big fins. Orcas are strong hunters. Orcas are called whales of the sea. Orcas are strong hunters. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.